Hey, what's up guys, Zeus here, back again with another Chemstrike today. On the map, Prison Break, and I'm using the Remington R5 for you guys. This gun's absolutely insane, like, kills people within 2 to 3 bullets, and literally, the accuracy is pretty good as well. Doesn't recoil, like, a lot. It's the best assault rifle in this category, and there's another assault rifle as well called the AK-12, but it's not as good, but it's near. So I suggest using this, and if you're going to use any attachments, use that red dot and silencer. The red dot, just because the iron sights suck on this gun as well. They're a bit bulgy, and they take up a lot of your screen, and you can't take out a lot of enemies at one time because you can't really see them. So moving away from the actual gameplay today, I'm talking about basically what I want people to like interact on my channel. Basically a new series I'm going to be bringing out as well called Challenge Zeus, which is basically any gun you want me to get a chem with, then I'll like, it may take me a while, but hopefully I can get a chem with any gun you want me to get it with, not including the riot shield, because that's just insane. I'll never be able to do that at all unless it dies in the lobby, and which I don't boost my gameplays, which a lot of people do nowadays. So if you want me to get like a pistol KM or like a sniper KM or just something like a marksman rifle, because I have got another chem today which is a world record, which I've recently just found out. The SVU, I was using a red dot and silencer on that as well, pretty profound, because I've used like a red dot and silencer with every other gun in like all of my videos now, but hopefully I'll try and use some different attachments for you guys, like rapid fire or something. But yeah, moving on to that as well, because I keep drifting off the actual main topic. But yeah, please leave like a comment down below of which gun you want me to get a chem with, and if you have my Xbox Live, feel free to just drop me a message of saying which gun as well. Or if you want me to just get like an assault like package streak, like an Odin strike, or I don't know, something like that, something to do, because I'm getting a bit bored already and I need something to stimulate me, because the leaderboards are already hacked on this game and there's nothing for me to do, because Black Ops, as you guys know, I was 7th in the world on that game and I enjoyed it so much and I used to play it for so long. That's why like I got so many gameplays on there, like triple nuclears. Hopefully if I stick this out for long enough I can get like some triple chems or quad chems. You never know, I might be able to do it, or maybe like 100 kills in one game. I did get close to that, I was on like 80 odd kills, but I kind of choked it in the end and I weren't using a lot of good things. But wrapping up the end of the commentary today guys, if you like the gameplay please drop a like, and if you're new to my channel, as always please subscribe. So catch you in my next video, peace.